Hello, it is Renthema. Welcome to the Hades 2 test version. Here's a heads up while the past me is messing with the settings. I left my mic on for the run, so you will hear the occasional or don't let it get to you. It was 1 a.m. in the middle of the night, but I really wanted to try out Hades 2. There won't be a whole lot of commentary, but I think that might be for the better, maybe. I will post my following runs at some point, probably more compact, probably more edited, but this is the first one I did. I will let you be the judge of how hype this is. And thank you, Supergiant Games, for granting me this opportunity to test this magnificence early on. I hope you enjoy.
Few tales are told of Hades, whose reign as grim lord of the dead came to a sudden end when all at once his past caught up with him. But gods do not go quietly, and history repeats. So this tale was only a matter of time.
Death to Kronos. Vengeance for my family.
Okay.
Don't have the means just yet. Lost souls. I'll make the Titan pay.
Titan, but if you truly mean to stop him, then the least I can do is light your way down.
See if I need theirs.
Yeah.
Get accustomed to this light. I'll need these soon enough. I'm in your debt, Lord Charon. These provisions surely shall make all the difference in my task. What gold I find is yours. To set my altar back home.
Yeah. thought you met the same fate as your father, and your mother, and your brother. Well, how about we turn the tide and exact terrible revenge for poor old Hades and his kin?
Yikes.
What do we have in stock?
Fortunately, underworld boatman still plying his trade even during a downturn such as this. I trust his prices have gotten better at least. Or perhaps worse.
Headmistress.
There she is. You reached the edge of Erebus already. You have surpassed my expectations, Milenoe.
Thank you, Headmistress Hecate, for all your guidance and the compliment.
In my place, you'd have done the same. However, now is not the time for pleasantries. 'Tis for a demonstration of your capability.
My capability? You'd have us face each other here, even though my task has already begun.
Your training shall never be complete. And I would know if you stand any chance at all against our enemy.
Yeah.
Yes. Wait, what?
You fought with diligence and with ferocity. But surely there is more for you to learn beyond this threshold.
I look forward to it, Headmistress. What about you? Can you not join me?
No. I dare not stray too far from our abode. Continue now your task. I shall await your safe return.
Thank you, Headmistress. I pass the test. Cinder.
Thus did Melenui, the underworld's vengeful daughter, delve into the outskirts of her realm in search of her ancient, hateful foe, the Titan Kronos. Time itself, and time supposedly cannot be stopped. A claim the princess has her reasons to dispute. Hers is a tale that shall withstand time, yet it requires time as well. For now, a cruelly abrupt end shall have to do.
Return to Shadow now.
That concludes my first run. Thank you for watching, and hopefully I'll see you lurking around here again in the future.
Oh. Back already. Damn it. See what I get for staying out.
Game of the Year, by the way.